So here we're here today at Odell Williamson Municipal Airport in Ocean Isle, North Carolina. We are rocket netting some eastern wild turkeys off the airport. Our trap site's right behind me on the other side of the runway, so we're trapping these birds literally right off the shoulder of the runway. They are a pretty big strike risk. The wild turkeys are the biggest, some of the biggest birds in the United States. So if they are hit by aircraft, they can the potential to cause quite a bit of damage. So we are trying to diminish that strike risk. And so we are capturing them with rocket nets and banding the birds, taking some blood samples to make sure they don't have any avian influenza or any other pathogens. And then they are being transported to Dallas-Fort Worth early this morning. They will be flying out and they will be translocated onto some properties in eastern Texas to try to help with doing some restocking efforts of eastern wild turkeys in that part of the world.
Well, we work with the Turkey Federation on a number of initiatives. They have a super fun program, which it's a funding program that allows us to accomplish many of the management objectives that we have relative to turkeys and other wildlife species that we otherwise would not be able to achieve without their additional level of support. Things that are included with those efforts are turkey management, putting up gates on game lands, doing thinnings or habitat improvements, a variety of things that benefit, again, not only turkeys, but a variety of wildlife species.
We kind of want to keep this defense, so if I do lose the bird, keep this number one tab down. We don't need that right now. So the NWTF has been a phenomenal partner in this whole project. They've been providing us with manpower in the way of volunteers, certainly making our lives here, the USDA staff's lives, a lot easier, helping with everything from banding the birds to pulling birds out of the nets. NWTF has supported us with logistics as well, with providing boxes for the birds. Quite a bit of corn has been provided by the NWTF, and also they are paying for the freight to move the birds from North Carolina to Dallas as well. So they're certainly involved in a lot of different steps in this, and they've been an excellent partner. Anytime we've needed something, whether that's material or manpower, they've been there to help out.